or brings. By which you symbolize and bind new love. This symbol has long been a symbol of God. Without beginning or end, and with no point or weakness, the circle is a reminder of the eternal quality of God and of unending strength. Let this circle of this being become the symbol of your endless love. Your waiting beings are most special because they say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bonded, to allow the presence of another human being to enhance who you are. Your ring carries a potent double message. We are individuals and yet we belong. We are not alone. As you wear them to thine, they will reflect not only who you are, but also the glorious union that you are now creating. Even Prince and Eva build together. And repeat after me. I give you this ring. In token of pledge. Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Amen. Please, and Aaron will be to Eva. Eva. Place the ring on Aaron's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. Wear this ring as the enclosing bond of reverence and trust. Fulfill the circle of love that now may